without further ado, we gonna funk you in the ear hole right now. We're gonna bring to you, what's their name? The Red Hot Chili Peppers!
Difficulty, but never fear, because Moses is here.
Waiting for Danny, the girl, to sing a song to me. working on that guitar.
Thank you.
Sorry if I knocked you out too, Flea.
It's all right. Feel free to kick me in the head anytime.
What? Kick you in the head anytime?
Anytime. If you have a tape recorder or some sort of something, now's the time to turn it on because we're going to play our new song and you can get it and put it on the internet and ruin our careers. Please, do it. Get it, sell it, make money while you can. That's what computers are for, steal music.
Holy shit.
Holy fuck. Jesus Christ, I can't suck all your cops. That's too many, forget it. Five or ten is okay, Jesus.
You making cock jokes, Flea?
Oh, man.
That was for the people of Newark. This next song is for the Wall Street District.
Thank you.
made my car huge.
John, would you be able to sing this song if you had to? I'm sure it's... I was hoping we could do like a Gallagher Brothers type thing where I throw a tantrum and leave and you can finish the set.
Thank you.
shit up, Smith. Count some shit off, Smith.
Thank you.
and he's been coming out all day introducing bands and stuff and being a nice guy and being a genius that he is. I hope that you all know that Bootsy Collins is one of the greatest bass players that ever lived and made one of the greatest contributions to American, the history of American music of anyone else that ever walked on this earth. And we're very, very grateful to jam with that man right now. So he's going to be up here in a second, Bootzilla. If I was smart, I would have timed my intro a little better. And I never was very smart. I would have done a lot of things better. I would have been more handsome, more talented, a better friend, better husband, better dad, better lover. Would have got a better report card in high school. Would have been nicer to the people that work for me, like Tracy. I wouldn't have lost my temper all the time. I wouldn't have been a selfish, self-obsessed little fuck. But in any event, hey! I'm just killing time up here.
Thank you. give it away. Joe, give it away. Check it out. Put your hands in the air, just like this shit goes side to side. Rock with a nigga, come on, come on. Rock with a nigga, come on, come on, come on. You got the peppers and the D.O.G. in the place to be. Do it to you in the N.Y.C. Oh wait, I break it to you cause I do it so swell. What a story to tell, let me walk in a bell. I jam on stage, I rip it, rage and flip it. Still be gonna double dick, I spit my shit so terrific. Cause I drip it, I drop it, I flip it, I flop it, I hit it, I top it, I rip it, I roll it, I rock it and hop it. What? What you talking about? Where you wanna go now? Let me have a thing, let me do the show now. So keep your hands from side to side as we whip and we ride, cause we do it tonight, it's like. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. It's the Chili Peppers rocking with the Bow Wow. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. It's the Chili Peppers rocking with the Bow Wow. Noise. Hey. I like that. Yeah.
about right here. Hey, yo, man, why don't you take over that fuel? Take the lead one shot, buddy. If you insist.
Time up here right now. Get up!
witness something you never thought you witnessed before. We just rocking and rolling. We just hipping and hopping. We just honking to the groove. We just here to make you move. Anybody here ready to move? Cause if you're ready to move, just enjoy the groove. That's what we're here to do, baby mama. We're here to put some soul in your heart. Make you feel real good from start to finish. And if you're having a good time like we're having a good time, this is what I want you to do. Say, oh yeah! Stupid over one time. You know, I love it when you get super stupid. You know, you're as stupid as you want to be. Love, love. Yeah, that's that love, love right there.
Love, love.
Let me hear you say love, love. Say love, love. Say love, love. Say love, love.
Come on, rock, roll, hip, come on,
you're super stupid.
We got one last jam.
You're stupid all in one time, weren't you? Well, let's do it, Barbara. Yeah, what I tell.
This next song is about two mistakes in one motion.
What do you mean?
You're stupid! Heineken always tries to do be on the forefront, on the cutting edge of what's coming in music. We had no interest in doing a festival that just had one band after another. We really thought that this mashing thing was going to get big, so why not be pioneers and take the mashing concept to a live concert experience?
I say it! Everybody ready!
What we wanted to try and do was develop a music festival and bring this idea of mashing up on a live basis. There's no other festival across the country that offers that, and that's what how we thought Amsterdam could really be the new festival on the scene.
Pop with rock, jazz with blues, funk with punk.
When we first heard about the Amsterdam, the whole concept, the lineup, we just jumped at the chance. I think Heineken had a great idea.
You got such pictures in my head.
The Green Light District is a really cool area off to one side where we have the second stage. We try to bring a real flavor of innovation and culture and arts together. We have some live music and also some live artistic performances as well. We also have the MSN tent where people here today can actually download and mash up their own artist, their own favorite, and save it down to a disc or a flash stick and take it away as a legacy.
Welcome to the Heineken VIP section.
A lot of good people here, a lot of good acts playing, so it's a great time.
It's been a great experience, but it's been about 14 months. And as we have gotten closer and closer, it's just an incredible undertaking.
It's been phenomenal to see the marketing group, the regional sales teams, and our distributor all come together to make this an incredible once-in-a-lifetime day.
I think this is the beginning of a whole new music thing, a whole new way of coming to concerts and having fun again. You see all the people out there, and they're grooving, they're having a good time, so that tells the story right there.
Chili Peppers are set to release their first album in 4 years on May 9th with Stadium Arcadium. The band quickly found themselves too prolific for the standard 12 to 17 song single set. The effort is a double disc set, rewarding the patience of Chili Pepper fans everywhere. Guitarist John Frusciante told us that it's their best album yet.
Yeah, it is real different. Sorry, I don't know how to put it right now. Real simply, I know that everybody else in the band blew me away by how much better they are than they've ever been, you know. So, and I think I've stepped up too. That's how I feel about it, you know. It's up to the public to decide with how they feel about it. Yeah, 25 songs. We recorded 38. We're putting out 25 double CD.
The Red Hot Chili Peppers' forthcoming disc is already recorded and was produced by studio mastermind Rick Rubin. The band is currently in the studio mixing Stadium Arcadium. The Chili's plan a tour surrounding the album, but no dates have been announced at press time.
Like